Thanks to them. The Civil Air Patrol, they've been here all weekend making sure everything is safe and secure around the aircraft. And we do have a group of reenactors here from Western New York, military uniforms. Yeah, we've been watching them all weekend. There's a very cool German motorcycle with a sidecar.
Once they all get airborne.
Here's a nice look at all three Canadian Harbor aircraft coming in, smoke on, lights on. Get a great shot of that.
lot of place to vote on in Alabama. Airport, some are.
Well, you know, we're doing an air show today. You can't be here today.
Well, ma'am, it's Sunday's the only day I got to do it because I got to be back Monday with this here Piper Cub. It's a repo.
Well, that's terrible. But we are having a show. You just can't be here today. Can you fly?
No, ma'am. We don't fly. And we've got some ramps and we're gonna use a car.
I don't know if everyone can hear that, but it's sounds like it's from Alabama.
They're definitely kicking and grinning. I'm not sure how well they're gonna do with it coming up.
Our Harvards are landing nice and easy on this beautiful grass strip. For those of you on the left side of the field, if you see that white truck, keep an eye.
Designated C-47, that's C for cargo. They were widely used as Allied transports during transport during the war. They used them as a glider tow, troop carrier, ambulance, and paratroopers. About 10,000 went into military service alone. The Navy also used them. They were designated R-4Ds. Eisenhower called that aircraft one of the four most important weapons of the war, along with the bazooka, jeep, and the atomic bomb.
Make sure you give our Harvards a big wave as they go by. Tap in. They can see you. They'll be waving back. Great job, guys. Thank you so much for coming to visit us.
The pilots in those aircraft occasionally looking out side to side. That's because they really can't see much forward except that great big long cowling. They kind of have to watch out over the side to make sure they're not going to run into anything coming up ahead. Sometimes they even have to make a little S-turn depending on the terrain they're on.
On the way, I dropped it. Yes, on the way, I dropped it. A little girlie picked it up and put it in her pocket. She was trucking on down the avenue without a single thing to do. She was peck, peck, pecking all around. When she spied it on the ground, she took it, my little yellow basket. And if she doesn't bring it back, I think that I will cry.
Canadian Harvard Aircraft Association on takeoff. We understand the F-22 Raptor is going to be airborne in about 10 minutes or so, and it doesn't take long for him to get from up to Rochester Airport down here. I wonder, who do you have something like that? Struggle we've had to get on what turned out to be a pretty doggone good air show for you here today. So the way we're going to do that, once the Raptor is flown, I want those of you who are here to get in your car, get it fired up so you can run the battery down, and on my command we'll flash the lights and pull the horn.
Pass around and then they're heading home.